glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend. I've offered him a place on our team, but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way.
Paladin Dance.
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Aelin, Rhys, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Recon, eh? So, what are we looking for?
Don't worry about it. Talk to Rhys and I after we're done here, and we'll explain everything.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Yeah, you do. You need to prove that you aren't gonna put a round in my back the minute I turn around.
Rhys, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Are you gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Aelin and Rhys for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of Initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, Initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Aelin.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Aelin or Rhys for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Dance?
If you ever feel like thinning the herd, there are plenty of ferals infesting the area.
Scribe?
Rhys still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we can see eye to eye.
Rhys only sees one thing. Rhys. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
When I first joined up, Rhys is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way. He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about, and there was no room for anything else in his life. We never spoke about it again. Look, I need to get back to things. If you're worried about Rhys, just keep doing what you're doing. He'll come around soon enough. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
What exactly does the Scribe do for the Brotherhood?
We do everything that the pilots and the soldiers need to keep all of their operations running. All the scientific research, the repairs, the tactical planning, you name it. We do all of the technical work. Of course, I'm a field scribe, so I'm boots on the ground with the soldiers, but I kinda like pulling the trigger every once in a while. Anyway, I won't bore you with any more of the details. You ready to head out on your assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Hey there.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I don't have time for this.
Well, you better make time if you intend to stay on board. See? That's what I don't get about you. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
What can I say that will make you trust me?
There's nothing you can say. Trust is earned through action. Nothing more, nothing less. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
What a bunch of junk.
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
What you got for me?
Here.
Yep.
Over here.
That's a plan.
Got it.
We're not alone. We need to see if anyone was hurt, right?
Thank you.
too.
Sure, take a peek.
Detective Valentine. Nick, listen, I'm sorry. You've got every right to be upset, but you need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it. They kept us all in the dark, me included. I got briefed this afternoon. They laid it all out. The whole thing. Winter's deal with the DA, his agreement to bring down the other families, his idea to record the holotapes and incriminate all known associates. And them needing a legitimate op. It was the plan all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BADTFL, all on the books. For his cooperation, Winter will be granted total immunity. It's over. Effective immediately, Operation Winter's End is to cease all investigations and operations. The task force is hereby disbanded. We played our part, pal. Not the part we thought, but hey, it happens. Now we're just another box in the file room. Nick, listen to me. Everything that's happened with Winter, with Jenny, it's more than any one man should have to handle. You need help. Boston PD has been working with the eggheads at CIT, Some new program they have to deal with trauma. Scanning brainwaves or some such. I'll get you the info. You're going. That's an order.
Time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah.
Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
You got that tech yet?
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here's a list. I'm always looking for tech. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Can't do it right now.
Roger that. Just don't forget there's plenty of work to be done out there.
Halen?
I hope this means you're ready to head back out there. And there's so much we've yet to recover.
Welcome back. I've got another mission for you, if you're ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
It's been 3 years. They could be anywhere by now.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
I was hoping to see you again.
Thanks for helping us out with Trudy.
Hey.
What you got for me?
Got the itch? Like,
Not today.
Need some chems?
I'll take a look, sure.
You got blah, blah, blah.
protect, and serve.
It's fused solid. This one, too. What happened here? Thank you.
settle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
Damn it! Aspen set the self-destruct. Ferris, fall back. We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move, move, move!
Like you're set for...
Excuse me, Paladin Vance?
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
The recon team was ambushed. They scuttled their own power armor to keep it from being captured. There were only three survivors.
What a loss. But they did what they had to do. Our technology must be protected, no matter the cost. Very well. Thank you for the report.
Thank you.
Nytera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The patrol won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Thank you.
clue we're not alone.
One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, it can't be. They're too far away. They wouldn't send you, would they? Let's say I believe you. How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This
This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back, their sacrifices, everything we went through, it'll be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them. All right, I'll get my things together. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
You sure, man? That's in better shape than I expected.
Brotherhood of Steel Recon Team 429 Alpha. Final report. Our mission has failed. 6 hours after insertion, my company was ambushed. We lost 5 knights and exhausted our power armor reserves. We scuttled the armor to prevent looting, then retreated under fire, abandoning our supplies. I was separated from the 2 remaining members of my team within a week. Both are missing. Status unknown. I'd hoped to rendezvous with them at our holdout bunker and seek a means of escape from the Commonwealth. But no one has come. No one has come.
Word on the patrol?
There was one survivor. Paladin Brandis.
Paladin Brandis? He's alive.
I convinced him to return to the Brotherhood.
Well done. It might be some time before he's fit for duty again, but we can use all the help we can get. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together, as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.